Hello guys! Welcome back sa ating channel. Today guys, magluluto tayo ng ampalaya with salted black beans. So, yung ating mga kailangan ay ampalaya, thinly sliced pork. Yung ilalagay natin dito guys is yung pork belly na medyo may taba-taba kasi hindi na tayo gagamit ng cooking oil. Garlic, onion, tomatoes, and then bell pepper. At syempre yung ating salted black beans and pepper. So ready na ang lahat guys, let's start cooking. So, gisa-gisa lang tayo guys. Hindi na tayo maglagay ng cooking oil kasi yung ating pork may fats man siya. So, unahin natin yung ating pork. Pa-brown lang natin ito para lumabas yung kanyang mantika. Itabi lang natin ito guys. Then, igisa na natin yung ating ibabang sangka. Igisa lang natin yung ating bawang. Pwede na natin halos. Tomato, tomato. Kung ilagay na natin yung ating ampalaya. Ilagay na natin guys yung ating salted black beans. Ito lang yung ginamit natin sesame at saka yung pepper. Magdagdag na lang tayo ng salt pagkulang pa guys. Then ilagay na din natin yung ating bell pepper. And then yung ating pepper. Then mix it. Then cover lang din. So, open natin. So, ayan guys. Ready to serve na yung ating ampalaya with salted black beans. Mas gusto ko guys na hindi overcook yung ating ampalaya. Mas masarap yung half cooked lang. So, ready to serve na guys yung ating ginisang ampalaya with salted black beans. Ayan, ganito lang siya kadali. Kainan na guys, sana nagustuhan ninyo yung ating napakasimpleng recipe for today, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!